The Asset Types page is the asset equivalent of the Categories page, allowing you to set sortable categories for your assets. It is found under the Definitions column of the System tab. When you create or edit an asset type, you can select its lifespans and its default depreciation methods. You can also set whether or not an asset type is tangible. The positive and negative adjustment code lists let you set what codes can be used on the direct issue and direct receipt pages as reasons for inventory values to be adjusted. They can both be accessed under the Definitions column of the System tab. Both of these pages are simple and nearly identical, allowing you to add and edit records by changing their definitions and whether or not they will be used.